thing I so I made like two videos and they both failed, so yeah, that's awesome. Well, I need some purple. So this is just a video where I'm gonna there is these questions and I'm gonna Alright, so I'm gonna tell you the questions and there's 25 questions and then I'll answer them. And yeah. Alright, so first question was, would you kiss the last person you kissed again? No, I would not. I don't like them. Two, what's the closest thing to you that's red? This is the closest thing to me that you are. And this is like fake blood capsules. I haven't tried them yet, but I tried them on my brother. Number three. Tell me about the last dream you remember having. I sincerely do not remember the last dream that I had, but yeah. There's actually people say that you can't really remember your dream in a couple of hours. You really like lose like 90% of your memory on the dream or something like that. So, yeah, I actually do not remember my last dream. And you do not just have one dream, like per day or night, whatever you want to call it. You have a couple of dreams, so yeah. Or did you meet anybody new today? No. No, I did not meet anyone new today. I didn't really get out of my house. Just kind of like a hurricane, like outside. So yeah. Bob, what are you craving right now? I am craving Twix. Yes, the chocolate Twix. I'm really craving that. 6. What comes to mind when I say cabbage? Cabbage. I'm so cool. I think of cabbage when somebody says cabbage. What does your last text say? Wow, you're awesome. Oh my god, where the heck did that go now? Do you bite into your ice cream or just lick it? I just lick it because if you bite into it, that gets really difficult. Yeah. Alright, so 9. Do you like your hair? Yes, I like my hair. Sometimes I have horrible hair today, but yeah, for most of my life. Do you like yourself? Yes, I love myself, and I think that everyone else should love themselves. In one direction, tells them that they should love themselves. Have you ever met a celebrity? I have gone to concerts. I just have not really met them in person. Like, I wish I did, but I didn't. But yeah, I consider myself lucky that I actually went to one of the concerts. So. I have this stupid storm outside. It doesn't let me really go on it. But yeah, okay, so I could only see 15 because I'm on Facebook. But yeah. Alright, so, do you like cottage cheese? No, I hate cottage cheese. 13, what are you listening to right now? I'm not listening to anything right now. But the last thing that I did listen to was One Direction, Little Things. 14 was, how many countries have you visited? I have actually visited 2 countries. And yeah. How many countries have, oh wait, are your parents strict? 15, are your parents strict? I consider my parents not strict, but not, like, not, okay, so they're not strict, that, like, you can go anywhere, but, they will need to know where I'm going, what I'm doing, when I'm coming back, when I'm leaving, they're, like that, and, they're not strict, but they're not, like, 100% nice. Oh, yes, just leave. I'll talk to you later. They're not like that. I cannot get to the rest of the questions. But yeah. Alright, so I answered 15 questions. I cannot get to the rest of the questions. I'm sorry. I guess I'll make another video of the other questions. So yeah. Alright. Well, bye. Comment below, and you can also like first, and comment below other questions that you want me to answer, and yeah, bye.